babies with only their heads above the ground. Then they had a test to see who could pick the babies' heads off the furthest. They then spent most of the day raping women. Most of them were then tortured to death.